Sam from Rick Jones Pianos, and we're here with a really lovely Kawaii Baby Grand KG-1D built in Hamamatsu, Japan in 1985. KG and the model number standing, we think, for Kawaii Grand. D simply meaning it came after the C and before the E chronologically, so it puts it right in the mid-1980s. And the 1 indicates that it's the smallest grand they made at the time, which it is. This is a 5'1" baby grand. It'll get a whole lot smaller than this from Kawaii or Yamaha, but this piano has a lot of musical possibilities. You can play a lot on this piano and it just works out really well for you. I really enjoyed playing it for that reason. It does have this beautiful satin ebony finish. We get a lot of men in polished ebony, and we know there's people out there, perhaps you, who are interested in a piano that might match wood furniture. We do like to recommend the satin ebony finish in those cases because it might match satin wood furniture in your home a little bit better. So we don't really see a whole lot of wood finished pianos from Kawaii in general. So it has that recommendation in this case. As a piano to play, it's really quite wonderful. I like how this piano has the combination of clarity and roundedness, which in my opinion is typical of Kawaii and sort of puts it in between Yamaha and Steinway. Yamaha may be tending to be a little bit bolder or more angular, possibly brighter. Steinway tending to be more creamy, warm on average. There's always exceptions, of course. This is in the middle, between those two, but as a piano on a scale from 1 to 10 for brightness or mellowness, I do think this is on the mellow side. I'll rate the tone a 4 on a scale from 1 to 10. It's mellower than average, which would be a 5, a neutral tone, but it doesn't at all lack that clarity. But I did think that this piano has more of an introverted sort of softer sound, which is not going to overwhelm a modest living room. It will fill it for sure, but it's more subtle. Really quite lovely to play. I thought I was able to get a lot of musicality out of this piano. I would probably be very happy playing on it every day for a practice instrument. Touch, really agreeable, very smooth, very responsive. It feels light if you need to play quickly, but then you can feel more of the mass of the keys moving in the hammers and everything all together. When you need to play more slowly or softly, it kind of just goes with you. So I'll give the touch rating a 5 on a scale from 1 to 10. Really well balanced, neutral, and responsive. Not too hard to play. We've had Kawaiis in that are definitely firmer than this, but not a free ride either. It has just enough resistance for you to develop well as a pianist. I quite enjoyed this piano for that reason, really smooth. The piano does have a middle pedal sostenuto. Pretty much every Kawaii KG series brand I've seen has this, along with the higher series called GS and Up. But what you do is select notes on the keyboard that you want to sustain to the exclusion of the rest of the notes on the keyboard. First by holding them down and then depressing the middle pedal. Nothing else will be sustained except for the ones you already selected. And you might use that in conjunction with the right pedal to get changing harmonies of a shorter duration in a different part of the keyboard. It creates a sort of third hand effect. So if your teacher told you to look for a grand piano with a sostenuto, rest assured this has it and it works. It's a full sostenuto. Piano, of course, comes with a matching duet bench. Will include a wrench to tighten these nuts, which will get loose over time, it being new wood and with you practicing, hopefully, or at least enjoying this piano. Piano also has a 10-year warranty, all parts labor, and a lifetime 100% trade-in guarantee. Whatever you pay for this or any other piano, if you should choose a different piano, all of our pianos have this. As long as you get the piano in tune twice a year by a professional technician and you keep it away from extremes of humidity, you can upgrade at any point you wish in the future to another piano of a higher price. If you need to stay in the baby grand range, I might recommend a Steinway later on as a possible trade, a possibility. But I could myself, I would probably be happy playing on this if I had to have a baby grand, if I had a really tight space. I think it's a really capable piano. I'd be happy playing on this for a long time. So it's an option. You may not want another piano afterwards, but the option is available to you. Really lovely piano. I definitely recommend you come by and try it out for yourself. We're open 7 days a week, no appointments necessary. But if you can't make it here, you're welcome to give us a call or send us an email with any questions. Thanks.